Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about the factory I/O and start simulating on it. This factory is a 3D simulation factory and we bought machines and interface like when running the machines. First I'm going to we put all we need in this place, but I'm going to open scenes is ready done. Code, this is conveyor containing the motor and the sensor, and we are going to run it using the drivers. This drivers is the MHJ driver. In the configuration I'm going to set the default, and this is correct because I'm installing the WinSPS-S7 version 6, so I will put the link for downloading WinSPS and the factory.io. And when I open this, I'm going to create a new solution. We'll name it as scene 1. This is the WinSPS software. First, this conveyor will be running when I click on a button, so I'm going to, this is the start button, and I will press Y to rotate it, and the stop button for stop the operation, and this is the control panel or a package or something, and I'll put it, and these will be right here. Okay, and there's something, if I move this will move without them, so I'm going to hide or shade these all something, and I will click on group, that will make it like one body. So I'm going to this is gonna be one body. Okay, I don't need this box, I'm going to delete it. I'm going to put the input right here and the exit right here. And the input initializing a stackable box. And okay. So when I press the start, it's going to put something. Okay. And the drivers, I have the inputs or sensors and actuators or outputs. First, I'm gonna put the start button on I010 and stop button on I011, and the sensors for counting the how many books pass the conveyor, and here the conveyor. And when I go to here, I'm going to name all the inputs and outputs, and here start. But the address will be I010, and stop I0.1, and sensor I0.2, and the conveyor will be Q0.0. And this is done. Double click on OB1 and on the ladder, and here's the start button I010, and here will be the stop button, but the stop button in the factory IO is normally open button, normally close button, sorry. The start button in the factory IO is normally open, but the stop button is normally closed. So I'm going to put normally open for the start button 0.2, because when I click the the stop button is working, it will close the normal contact, and here will be the conveyor Q0.0, and here will be for latching the conveyor, and here Q0.0. And done. This for starting the conveyor to move. And we need another for the sensor starting any operation. When I press on the insert the contact at the beginning, it will go right here. So I need this right here. Start a new operation. It's called I0.3, the sensor, or I0.2, sorry. And will be counter. The counter will be from here, counter up, and I want to write counter in the table. And the counter should be C1 or C0, that will be anything, C1, and here will be C1. Now here is I012, C1. Okay, and now we are going to run the PLC, send active block, and yes to all. So when I press run, and here the table of variable to see the counter counting, I'm going to put C1, and here's the counter. Here's the C1, now. Counter format, okay. And another run. Yes. Here's the table. And now we're going to start the operation by pressing the start button. Will start. And start the stop button. It will stop. So start. Here's the counter. This is your counter. Monitoring permanently, not for a table, and start.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21.